I'll dry up. See, Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport, huh? There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thing of me. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
These little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly, little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with them?
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
You're what?
Drunk?
Are you?
No, huh, I wish. No, I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea.
Well, I sort of need them. Hey, listen, if you find them, I'll pay you handsomely. Send me details, if you can. Here's my card.
And if I can't?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
John Marston.
Pleasure.
But I don't understand. What are you going to do with these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
The what?
I'm going to have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you with... Yeah, but, hey, what harm could it do?
What a lunatic.
That'll head out directly. All right, we'll send this out for you. You didn't move fast enough last time. I got another one here if you're interested. So, you want to take a look or not?
Mr. Sinclair! Whoa.
Oh, hello. Can I help you?
I'm sorry for intruding. Mrs. Sinclair?
Yes. How did you know?
I was looking for your husband.
My husband? He's dead. He's been dead since just before Francis was born, 1 year ago.
Your husband, Francis, is dead.
No, this is Francis. My husband, Tom, is dead.
I'm a little confused.
Yes, I think you are. What was your name?
It ain't important. Excuse me.